Josh, I need more help.
The answer is right in front of you, but you can't see it.
How do you mean?
Tell me, the toilet paper, was it quilted?
Yes.
Single sheet?
No, two-ply. What? What does that tell you?
Why does one toilet paper a house, officer?
To get revenge.
No, that is incidental. Your toilet papers wanted to transform the art teacher's house, thus transforming her entire occupation.
What do you mean?
Your uncle who hit you with a belt, was he a large man?
I don't have time for this, kid.
Did he stink like beer when he came home from work all tired from playing down at the pool house?
All right, my dad dressed me up like a little girl on poker nights and made me sit on all my uncle's laps!
Whoa. Thank you. Your toilet paperers are most likely students in the art teacher's class, students who aren't very good at art.
Of course! One of her students!
Fly along now, Officer Bob Reddy. You've got some arrests to make. Fly, fly, fly. Fly, fly, fly.
Josh, were you doing the silly voice for the policeman again?
No, sir.
Excuse me, everyone! I have someone with me who can tell us all who toilet papered the art teacher's house! Josh insisted he be able to tell you the names of the toilet paperers in person.
That's nice, Officer Bob Reddy, but we actually don't need to know.
Hold it! Principal Victoria? Mr. Mackey? Miss Strebel? We have something we need to tell you.
All right. Will you people stop barging into my office, please?
What's the matter, Principal Victoria? Was your mother abusive? Did she spank your thighs with cold cuts and stick umbrellas up your ass?
Get him out of here!
Policeman Brown, will you take Josh outside, please?
Ooh, Policeman Brown. Never quite made officer. Why is that, Policeman Brown?
We have to confess that we were the ones that...
It's too late, boys, okay? We already know everything.
You do? How?
Okay, Josh, time to go back to the... Oh, no!
He was too fast for me. He ran out the door.
Well, couldn't you have gone after him?
Well, I'm covered in toilet paper. I look silly.
Police station!
Hello, Officer Bob Reddy.
Josh? Josh, where are you?
I'm afraid that giving away my location might be harmful to my freedom, officer. I just wanted to thank you for helping me get out of that dingy cell.
Josh, you have to go back to juvenile hall. You only have a 3-week sentence.
Sorry, officer. Gotta run. There's something I've been meaning to do for quite some time. Ciao.